6/10 of a second instead of 5.5 seconds this time around.
Fourth round, John Dunn Jr. with his second injury in the left, Kevin Pollard with his second injury in the right.